Shoaib Ibrahim and Deepika Kakkar never miss a chance to awestruck us with their camaraderie. From celebrating all the big and small occasions of their lives with their family, this adorable couple has reinstated our faith in love. It was on February 22, 2018 when Shoaib and Deepika had begun their forever journey, and since then they have been treating us with glimpses of their beautiful life. Deepika had taken to her Instagram handle and had shared a love-filled picture with her shower Shoaib. In the picture, the two were seen holding hands while striking a romantic pose. Along with the picture, Deepika wrote, "My fav one from tonight." On the other hand, Shoaib had shared adorable pictures with his family from their Eid celebrations. To mark this special day, Shoaib took to his Instagram stories and shared an adorable picture of his parents with a bouquet in their hands while smiling for the camera. Shoaib wished them with a happy anniversary sticker below the picture. Shoaib and Deepika had celebrated the day in a grand way. Shoaib had taken to his Instagram handle and had shared pictures from the celebration in which his Ammi and Papa had cut a beautiful cake and the family had posed for adorable pictures. Along with the pictures, Shoaib had written 35 years of togetherness, followed by a heart emoticon. On the other hand, their doting Bahu Deepika Kakkar had baked a yummalicious cake for them. Her sister-in-law Saba Ibrahim was all praises for her bhabhi. Here's wishing a happy anniversary to Shoaib's parents.